In this video, we have been given that AO is 8, BO is 6, DO is 12. Then we have to find radius of the circle. So the first method, in any circle, if two chord AB and CD intersect at O, then AO times BO, it will be equal to CO times DO. So in this circle, AO times BO, it will be equal to CO times DO, and AO is 8, BO is 6, it is equal to CO times DO is 12. So CO, it will be equal to 48 by 12, that will be 4. So CO, it is 4. And now, suppose the center of the circle is P, and in any circle, if AB is any chord and P is the center, and if we draw a perpendicular from P, suppose this point is Q, then AQ, it will be equal to BQ. So from point P, if we draw a perpendicular on AB, suppose this point is M, then AM, it will be equal to BM, that will be equal to AB by 2, and it will be 8 plus 6 by 2, that will be 7. And if we draw a perpendicular from P on CD, suppose this point is N, then CN, it will be equal to DN, that will be CD by 2, and it is 4 plus 12 by 2, that is 8. So we get AM is 7, and CN is 8, and CN is CO plus ON, that is 8, and CO is 4 plus ON, it is 8, so ON, it will be equal to 4, ON, it will be 4, and now ON, it will be equal to MP, that will be 4, because OMPN, it will be rectangle, and now if we join AP, then AP, it will be radius, and interangle AMP, it is AMP, AM is 7, MP is 4, and this angle is 90 degree, and AP is radius, so radius square, it will be 7 square plus 4 square, so R square, it is 49 plus 16, and R square is 65, so R, it will be equal to a square root of 65, and the second method, suppose the center of the circle is P, and if we join CP and extend it to point E, then CE, it will be diameter. And in any circle, diameter makes an angle of 90 degree on the circle. It is diameter. So, angle CAE, it will be 90 degree, and CE is diameter, so it will be 2 times radius. CE, it will be 2R, and AC square, it will be AO square plus CO square. So AC square, it will be 8 square plus, and CO, it is 4 square. So AC square, it is 64 plus 16. So AC, it will be a square root of 80. AC, it is a square root of 80. And now, in triangle AEC, suppose this angle is theta, so sin theta, it will be equal to AC by CE, that will be equal to a square root of 80 by 2R. So R, it will be equal to a square root of 80 by 2 sin theta. And now, in any circle, from any chord AB, if we make two angle on the circle, then they will be equal. So from chord AC, angle AEC is theta. So angle ADC, it will be also theta. And now, in triangle AOD, tan theta, it will be equal to AO by DO, that will be 8 by 2n, and it is 2 by 3. So sin theta, it will be equal to 2 by a square root of 2 square plus 3 square, because tan theta, it is P by B, and sin theta, it is P by H, that is equal to P by a square root of P square plus B square. And sin theta, it is equal to 2 by a square root of 4 plus 9 will be 13. So here R, it will be equal to a square root of 80 by 2 times sin theta is 2 by a square root of 13, and R, it is equal to a square root of 80, it is 4 times a square root of 5 by 2 times 2 is 4 by a square root of 13, and 4 will get cancelled. So R, it is a square root of 5 times a square root of 13, that will be a square root of 65.